Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Ninth Legion. Let's play some more No Man's Sky, and we are in a brand new star system. We have just jumped in here. We're one step closer to the galactic core, and we've got a whole bunch of new planets to go explore. So let's head straight for Otobafu Porsk. I could rename that planet, but meh, we're just going to call it Porsche. Porsk, Porsche, they're close enough. Now, I don't know anything about this planet. It's quite far away, 40 seconds from the point we entered the system, so yeah, we're about a minute from the starbase. Spaceport thing. Yeah, it's not too bad though. It's also got a moon in very close orbit. We're going to have to check that out. Mostly because I want to see if it's anything like the moon of Endor. If it's full of trees, I'll be really, really happy. But we don't know what any of these planets are going to be like. They could be extremely friendly and hospitable. They could be radioactive, toxic hellholes. They could have no life forms on them. They could be full of carnivorous, angry plants. I mean, it could literally turn into pitch black down there. We step out of our ship and, like, shit is just trying to eat us from the get-go. So I'm kind of excited about this. This is a whole new planet. This is going to happen pretty much every time we go somewhere new. We have no idea what we're going to be facing, what we're going to be finding, what's going to be there. We don't even know what resources are going to be on the surface. This could be a planet that doesn't have much plutonium. Maybe it's going to have tons of gold. Good. I kind of was getting a bit scared. We're going to jump into the planet then. Okay, what can we see? I can see red and possibly snow. There is some water down there. That's interesting. We haven't seen much freestanding water. Okay, let's slow it down a bit. Okay, it's not looking very hospitable down there, I'll be honest. Although those are some big looking plants down there. Okay, let's put a scan out and see if there's anything interesting around.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Manufacturing facility. Okay, that could be very useful. Yeah, let's head there. Okay, so there's some big creepy looking trees down there. This is so cool. The manufacturing facility is off planet. It's on another planet. How did I pick that up with a planetary scan if it's on a different planet? Okay, I'm just going to land. I just want to have a look around. I want to see what's out there. Let's put another scan out just in case there's anything particularly close by. I'm really not seeing much. Okay. Let's bring it around here. Land. And we're going to start scanning. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I swear to God, I did not see that. This is a scorched planet where its sunny sentinels are passive, flora is sparse, and fauna is rich. Okay. That's a trade terminal. Which is kind of... Oh God, there's a creature right there. What are you? Are you friendly? Are you peaceful? Are you going to try and eat me? You're a docile grazing creature. Omatic nonagusa. I'm not going to be able to say half the names of these things. Those look like they should start walking at any minute. They're kind of creepy. I don't like those trees. That's a bad kind of tree. Okay, what have we got around us? We've got a lot of stuff around us right here. Jesus. Okay, I need to start scanning everything. Why is this rock moving? Oh God, this rock's alive. That's not actually a rock. I thought that was a rock. That's some kind of creepy ass plant. This is mildly alarming. That could have been alive. I could have stepped out and it could have tried to eat me straight away. Why is so much of this plant creepy? This is not a good planet. We shouldn't have come here. We've made a mistake. We've gone too far into the dark. I don't think this is a good planet. I don't like it. And I've been here 5 seconds. Okay, there's some technology up there we can grab. I suppose I should actually claim this first. Okay, there are sentinels around. It did say the sentinels were passive. I'm not quite sure how passive that, you know, how passive is passive. Gotta scan all this stuff. We need to record it for posterity in case something does try and eat my face. Oh, apparently that thing's not scannable. How am I meant to know that this is not scannable? You could help me out a little bit there, game. Okay, let's save this, just in case, you know, something does eat me. I'm being very pessimistic about this. This is a creepy planet, I'm a little bit freaked out. Oh joy, there's an underground cave network I can go in as well. That seems like a really good idea. No. Oh, I turned off the light. You can turn off lights? No, don't turn off the lights, I want the lights to stay on. This is a creepy planet. Everything's got like tendrils coming out of it and they're gently waving around. I mean, honestly, do you not expect that to try and grab me? I don't like that. I regret landing so close to that. Let's see what we can see over this way. Okay, at least I know you're friendly. You're not a danger. Don't like those big rocks. Don't like those big trees. Those trees look like claws. That's kind of alarming. There is some technology out there, though. We've got much else? Ooh, knowledge stone. Okay. Yeah, I want to go for the knowledge stone first. How much am I actually carrying on my person? I am actually full up of stuff, aren't I? I can get rid of the iridium. Platinum. I'm not really too bothered about the platinum. Let's transfer that. Transfer that. Keep the antimatter in the starship. Probably shouldn't walk around with antimatter in your pocket. Just seems like a bad idea. Iron. Yeah, we're not going to need iron. That's all around us. Keep the plutonium. But I will transfer the full stacks back to the ship. Iridium. Iridium is actually quite valuable. So let's store that. Chrysonite. It is rare and quite expensive. I probably got that from dismantling stuff. We'll put it on the table. Let's just put all this stuff on the ship for now. How much space is left? I've actually just filled the ship. Okay. That's enough inventory management for now. We have to go out. We have to be brave and explore into the great unknown. That's it. With my gun out, we'll make first contact on my terms. Korvac's word for required. Okay. Ooh, another creature. Two. What are you? You are fearful. Damn right. I've got a gun and I will use it. You are anxious. Yeah, because I'm here now. I'm going to kick the ass of this planet. I'm literally mocking the local, like, badges or something. Let's have a look around. I'm going to get on top of that rock and see what I can see. Okay, there is stuff around. We've got a manufacturing facility. Oh, that's the one that's off planet. Don't know how I picked that up when I was down here. I have no idea where that rock formation is. It looks silvery. I don't know what that means. I should probably scan those mushrooms because they look new. Oh no, apparently everybody's discovered those. Okay. Oh, that's definitely new though. Grab that technology. Ooh. Ah, you're new. And you look angry. I don't like you. You are a hostile meat eater. Say hello to my gun. We're not even going to attempt peaceful cohabitation with this creature. I'm just going to shoot you in the face until you're dead. Ooh. Okay, look, I'm sorry I shot the weird dog creature, but it was going to eat me, I swear. It was self-defense. It had a knife, I swear. Unfortunately, I already have that technology. Plutonium. Let's grab some plutonium. Yeah, this is a very hot planet. Now, I could build a suit upgrade to deal with that, but I don't think it's too bad right now. I think we can at least survive this. I scan that? Yeah. What about you? Okay. It was glowing at me, I had to make sure. Okay, we might go through life support power pretty quickly. Shields aren't doing too badly, but we can see they are being affected. Oh, that's one of those spinny living rock things that I don't trust. Aha, you're new. I can't scan you from this angle. Okay, we're gonna have to get closer. We're gonna have to get closer and hope it's not completely hostile. Oh god, oh, I'm way closer than I wanted to be. Oh, I can feed you? What the? What happens if I feed it? Wait, hang on, I need to get some carbon and feed this thing. Sorry, plant. Sucks to be you. Oh, there's one of the claw trees I don't like the look of. Okay, scan that. Right, let's scan this guy before I actually try and give him any food. Let's see what he is. Docile grazing creature. Okay. There's the arse of something else over there. Orthogonal calm herbivore. Ooh, you kind of look like a dinosaur. Like a stegosaur or something. That's kind of cool. I'm okay with that. Okay, this is not a very welcoming planet, but so far we've only met one hostile thing. And it's not too inhospitable. Clearly I'm just a bit of a space racist. Gotta make sure we scan everything. It's gonna become very important. Okay, that's fine. We can handle a little bit of losing thermal protection. I want to go check out what that spire is. I might actually just head out there on foot. I want to feed one of these guys. I want to see what happens when you feed a creature. I need some carbon. I need a large plant. Are you a plant, technically? Yeah. Ugh, I don't like the way it shakes when I shoot it. Okay, where is the one I could feed? Hey, you. Here, have some food. I swear I'm peaceful, I'm not gonna shoot you. I'm trying to shoot you. I'm not trying to shoot you, I'm trying to feed you. Oh, okay, you have a smiley face. And you... What the... Okay. You seem happy. What does this mean? What have I done? Have I made a friend? No, you're just gonna wander off with a giant smiley face on you. Bye! Oh, there's a bunch of stuff over there then. Okay, I was kind of wondering if you might, like, follow me and protect me or something. Although I'm not sure how that would work when I... Oh, I can inspect you? Hang on, wait. You want something? What are you doing? What are you trying to do? Hang on, did I feed you and did you lead me to this? Because you ran right past it and then came back. Did you come back because I was here, or did I make a friend and he led me to stuff? Okay, I need to try this again. For science, we need to experiment with this. Oh, more creatures. No, I know where you are. Okay, hey, let's try this one. Hi, I'm gonna... No, come here. There we go, I'm gonna feed you. You're happier now. Oh, is that one of the angry guys? No, that's something new. Okay, are you going to lead me to anything? You're running off somewhere. No, you're running in circles. Oh, what are you? You look a little bit like the thing I shot in the face earlier. But you're not. Oh, where are you going? What have you done? What have you found? What's this? A substance. Aluminium. You found me aluminium? He totally found me aluminium. Or aluminum, if you prefer. What the hell? I've made friends, and they give me stuff. This is amazing! Cool. Okay, well done. Well done. Oh no, you found... What are you doing? Are you finding me something as well? I don't need the platinum now, but thanks. That's kind of cool. Okay, I'm getting distracted. I need to charge my shooter. There we go. Luckily, I do have those shielding shards after complaining about them so much. There is a lot of wildlife around here. Jesus Christ, look at all the creatures wandering around. That is insane. That's the most we've seen around one place by far. And I could feed them all and they could find me stuff. That'd be amazing. Are they going to follow me now? Are you actually my buddy? Are you just going to hang around me for now? That is so cool. Do you want some food? I can feed you. I have carbon. Okay, there's a hostile plant. Don't lead me to a hostile plant. That's rude. I recognize these hostile plants from before. Are you trying to show me that this is... Okay, cool. Reduces my excess heat temperature. Okay, I made some animal bodies. This is officially the best episode ever. You are huge. Apparently I've seen one of you before. I don't know why that surprised me so much. That's a new plant. Okay, I want to find out what this big rock is made of. Because I'm really struggling to actually get my speed jump to work here. There we go. That was effective. Oh, it's aluminum. Well, I mean, I have picked some up. I could grab some more. If I want to do a bit of mining. Let's check out this knowledge stone. The Corvax word for alert. Okay. I wonder if there's anything else around. There's another knowledge stone or a ruin over there. Could run over and get that. I am getting pretty far away from my ship, so I've got to be a little careful. Already investigated those creatures. Okay, tell you what, I'm going to actually grab some aluminium. I don't know. This is a British game, damn it. I'm going to say aluminium. You Americans keep your funny words. Although it's technically the correct way of saying it, if the internet is correct about these sort of things. Okay, I was going to say I might need to pause the episode while I mine all this, but we're actually getting through it so quickly. I don't think that's going to be a case for. Pardon me, I'm just kind of losing the ability to talk there. Okay, this upgraded gun is amazing. Sorry, it's not a gun. I keep calling it a gun, but it's not. It's a multi-tool. It just so happens I can shoot people with my multi-tool. Oh my god, that was so quick. Now, I'm kind of assuming that stuff is actually valuable, but we'll see. Okay, let's recharge my life support before I die. Some plutonium. There we go. Alright, let's try. Let's grab that knowledge stone over there, if we can. Can I scan that? Is that a scannable thing? No. I think we're going to have to head into one of the cave networks soon, because you do get different things down there. Might be worthwhile having a look at. More creatures? I think these are the ones I made friends with earlier. Although, there's some undiscovered creatures on the far side, and some technology as well. In fact, two technology pods. Okay, well, let's head over there. We've got... Yeah, we're okay for survival tools. Fine, I'll just be quick. Oh, you're new. What are you? You've got a giant head, and that neck does not look like it should be able to support it. I think I also skipped some more life forms. Maybe? No, maybe they're still ahead of me. I can see some red dots indicating a life form I have yet to scan. It might have just been that one guy. I could have sworn there were more than one, though. Okay, let's check out this. So we've got two drop pods. Oh, sorry, damage machinery. Beam impact sigma. Okay, that's cool. You already know. Let's grab this. I still don't have an Atlas pass, so I can't get to that cylinder at the back. But I don't think that's going to be too much of an issue for me at the moment. And, okay, yeah. I already have that technology, unfortunately. There's just so much around here. It's crazy. Oh, look at that big guy in the distance. That's kind of cool. Right, we need to be a bit sensible. I am getting very far from my ship. I've done this before, and I did almost die, so... Unless there's anything major... Ooh, knowledge stone. damn it, I keep saying I'm not going to go any further away, and then I keep finding a reason to go further away. Travelled 40,000 units. Wow, we are really racking up the miles. My calves must be amazing. Corvac's word for artificial. Okay, I can see a lot of flashing technology pods around here. Damaged machinery down there. Another knowledge stone over there. This is all stuff that's going to lead me away from where I want to go. Yeah, there's a base over there we can go check out. More knowledge stones. Two of them over there, actually. It's a shame I can't actually put down a waypoint, because that would be worth flying over to, I think. Damaged machinery, so that's more technology. No, okay, we need to go back to our ship. Oh shit, did I shoot you? I'm sorry, I was trying to shoot this stuff. I wanted the plutonium, but I'll take the titanium as well. I think I just scared the crap out of that poor little guy. Okay, there is a new life form over here. Let's see what we can see. Ow! That was my fault. I'm sorry. You are big and tusky. What are you? You're a docile herbivore. I shall let you live. I am a magnanimous explorer. Right, okay, where the hell's my starship? I've completely got myself turned around. Okay, it's over there. Alright, let's start heading home. If I see any plutonium, I'll grab it. Otherwise, we're just going to try and get back as quickly as we can. Like some plutonium and emerald, maybe? Oh, gold! Eh, we'll take some gold. Now, luckily, I can sell pretty much all of this stuff as soon as we get back to the ship, because there is that trade pod there. Sorry, not trade pod, galactic terminal. Galactic trade terminal is what I'm trying to say. I'm sure you guys all knew what I was talking about anyway, you're much smarter than me. Triangular from a distance. Oh, and where's my ship gone? Down there. Okay, it's fine. I know what I'm doing. I'm really good at this exploring ship. Trust me. Whoa. Okay, chill. It's okay, guys. I come in peace. I'm not going to feed you right now, but I do come in peace. Oh, you're unknown. Scan you quickly. Juvenile herbivore. Oh man, I got a long way from my spaceship, didn't I? Okay, be careful not to fall too far, because I will kill myself if I do that. Ooh, that was actually pretty damn good. If you're not impressed by what I just managed to do there, then I can't help you. We have nothing to talk about anymore. I'm sorry. That's just the way it is. Really didn't realise how far away I'd got from my spaceship. I'm still 30 seconds out, Jesus. Okay, I've already claimed those, yeah, I don't need the health, so. Yeah, we are retracing our footsteps, I've not gone completely mad. Okay, let's interact with this quickly. Let's not, because my shield's about to die. Let's recharge my shield first. With some. Yeah, we'll use this shielding plate. I want to basically sell everything else I just picked up. Might be worthwhile seeing what's actually valuable on this planet as well. Is there anything with a star by it? Anything particularly much for anything? No. At least nothing that I have. Let's get rid of the fascination bead and the get charm for a start. The gold can go. Yeah, aluminium can go. Keep the shielding plate and the power canister. I don't want to sell all my plutonium. I want to keep that. We need that stuff. The titanium can go though. Now these ones will never interact with your ship inventory. I don't know why. They just don't. So what have we got on here that I might want to get rid of? Okay, fascination bead, neutrino module can go, Krolium can go. Chrysonite. Actually, too much. I just want to clear up some space. Anything I'm not going to use immediately, we're going to get rid of. Sell the iridium, sell the copper, get rid of the zinc, get rid of the platinum. I don't really need that, so I might as well sell that right now. I'm going to probably need one in about 5 seconds, but hey. Yeah, let's sell off a bunch of stuff. Got left is famium and plutonium, which is basically what I want because I need that kind of stuff to keep powering myself. I might need to keep some zinc or titanium around, but I've still got a shielding plate left, so we're okay for now. Let's transfer these full stacks back to the ship. Okay. That was some interesting exploration. But I think we need to go have a look around and see what else is on this planet. So, I'm going to take a break here, because this episode is running a bit long. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. Do feel free to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. And hopefully, I'm going to see you later for the next one. Bye.